this shit not a game. Pass for the chop, we got accurate aim. Who gon' do what, nigga, stay in your lane. Move too hard, I might beam in his brain. Yes. Before I thought, dance. Like, I flip the Stacey on his bands. I pour the yellow chips, I cannot stand. I pour the yellow chips, a yellow fuego. Bro got the juice to see, I got the Draco. Everybody knock and hit him, need a halo. Stop like a hammer, break him up like Thanos. Before I thought, though.
All right, hold on. No. Bingo. Stop, y'all. How y'all feeling, like? Y'all fine. Y'all all look good, by the way. Nice to see all y'all beautiful ladies, different colors. You feel me? I want to say one thing, though. We about to turn up for you, about to go crazy, different activities. But the first activity we're going to do is the yacht, yo. We're going on the yacht trip. It's lit, you feel me? So y'all got to, I ain't going to lie, y'all got to see up for you. I can't TP on this one, you feel me? Good energy. Because if not, somebody getting sent home tonight, yo. We shooting a music video on the yacht too, yo. So I need to see a lot of doing all that. I'm looking for love, baby. I'm looking for love. Like, all Suno ain't gonna vibe. Dang, we ain't about to turn up, though.
Don't ask what I do, cause I do it. Hold on. I'ma get high. How about the V and make a body dry? I go crazy. I'ma be bugging with this knife. Okay. I'ma go throw it at Beamer. I smell on court. My niggas never see them.
I'm her,
you say you what?
I'm her baby sister. I just wanna make sure everything's free. Okay, she got 30.
She's 30. You see us.
Hey, okay.
Arriba!
Guys, turn it to another level, cause they're not turned up.
Moving. What the f? Yo, homie, hey, what am I moving?
Yeah!
Don't got this knock, I'ma beat him. You get took up the map, no, I sell a visa. Don't ask what I do, cause I do it. Hold on. I make it hot. How about the V and make a body dry? I go crazy. I'm be bugging with this knock. Okay, I'ma go throw it at Beamer. I smell on court. My niggas never see them.
Man, we on this yacht. We about to play this nice little game. Before we play this game though, y'all ready for shot and clap though?
Yeah,
shot and clap. Hold on, everybody grab their shot, you heard? On the count of three, you heard? Hold on, get your shot. Whose shot is missing? Somebody missing a shot. Yo, Cole, you gonna grab your shot. Go ahead. We on that.
Yeah.
Everybody get a shot. Hold on, everybody put a toast.
Yeah.
On the count of three, shot and clap. 1, 2, 3, shot and clap. Hold on.
My name is Greg 30. I lost my voice. Never have I ever ate that nigga. That's gay.
I'm not licking the gooch.
I'm not licking the gooch.
I'm not licking the gooch.
I'm not licking the gooch. I'm not licking the gooch. I'm not licking the gooch. I'm not licking the gooch. I'm not licking the gooch. I'm not licking the gooch. I'm not licking the gooch. I'm not licking the gooch. I'm not licking the gooch. I'm not licking the gooch. I'm not licking the gooch. I'm not licking the gooch. I'm not licking the gooch. I'm not licking the gooch. I'm not licking the gooch. I'm not licking the gooch. I'm not licking the gooch. I'm not licking the gooch. I'm not licking the gooch. I'm not licking the gooch. I'm not licking the gooch. I'm not licking the gooch. I'm not licking the gooch. I'm not licking the gooch. I'm not licking the gooch. I'm not licking the gooch. I'm not licking the gooch. I'm not licking the gooch. I'm not licking the gooch. I'm not licking the gooch.
I'm not looking at the booty.
I ain't gonna booty, but I'm gonna booty. That's insane.
Okay,
my turn.
Okay, never have I ever on yacht.
Okay, we all born.
Can I get a shot?
Yes.
I'm
gonna do it. I owe three shots.
Never have I ever had sex on the first drink.
Gave a girl head or fingered a That's something I never did.
I feel like
Never have I ever gave a girl head or fingered a.
That means you gotta eat it then.
On my scrambler.
That's That's See? Crazy. Lying,
I'm taking her home,
homie. Yeah. Give me some too.
Okay. See, here's the
It's
ass.
Okay, but it's okay, though.
But okay, but that's okay.
What is it?
That's okay.
I don't like the ass from anybody. Like,
everybody don't know how to do it.
Nobody know how to do it. Here's the gag. I got a piercing. So it's like, even though I got a piercing, niggas still can't find the and it's like, it's pierced. So there's that.
Okay.
Then secondly, I'm a germaphobe. Nigga, you gotta brush your teeth before you touch me.
Facts.
That's real life.
You not about to give me BV. You not about to give me anything out your mouth.
Yeah, but if you gotta brush your teeth,
I don't know if you got gingivitis or anything. I'm good with just sucking dick.
Yo, listen. Yo, listen.
Yo,
listen. Listen. Same thing for me. Are you a second? This ain't brush his teeth too. Nobody wants saliva. That smells sour. Gangster. Suck my s***.
I'm not getting no.
Get that right there.
Get that right there.
Nah, I don't have it.
Alright, so boom, this is what I'm about to do. So if I call y'all name, that means y'all sturdy. You feel me? I get y'all shirt. I'm gonna go one by one. So, feel me? So I said Dior, you valid. What's up here?
It don't even matter.
What's up, Dior? Here we go.
Yeah, we outside. Okay.
Alright, so we gonna go. Tinker.
Tinker.
You smoke, you can. Yeah, it's smoke for her. She's still smoke, right? Might be cold in the fire, so boom, we gonna do big bag. Pay 30.
Hello.
I'm
fucking up.
Never I be poking.
Rainbow, you got Amber Rose. Amber Rose.
You know the
vibes. Guys, we got one shirt left. I got Lotto. So, boom, this is what I'm going to do. You feel me? I'm going to give this last shirt out to you, but, you feel me? Y'all get to explain, you feel me, why y'all should stay and why y'all feel like, you feel me, they wrong for going whoever out, you know? Like, whoever's out. Feel me? I fucked up, bro. Like a lot. Bro, stay for us. Listen. ACL can show you. She valid. So, Egypt. It was a lot of good. They both flew out. They just.
I'll turn the fuck up.
You're gonna have phone guys with them. That's funny. So nice having you, too. You know, you was lit. You still lit. Top for the fight, right? That's good here, too. You know the vibes? Jesus.
You just said get that out, right?
I said get that right there. I wasn't talking about ATL. So who voted ATL? First of all, I don't even remember voting. That's the gag. So all I know is these voted. I don't remember voting.
So you gonna take my word?
Yes.
Take your word. I just wanna know who you think. Be honest.
I said I can't pick nobody over nobody. If I have to pick somebody to go home, I'll pick myself. Cause I can't. Every one of y'all got your own reason why I with y'all separately. Every one of y'all deserve this more than the other one for a specific reason. So I can't pick nobody. If I have to pick somebody, I'm gonna get up and walk out myself.
That was your answer?
Yeah.
But you know what I'm saying? She said she didn't take nobody to go home. That's fire. That's big fire. I ain't gonna lie, but damn. Her.
She picked herself?
No, she didn't pick herself. She says nobody. If she has to pick somebody, she'll just pick herself. That's what she said.
This is what?
What?
Huh? She says what?
It's filming.
I'm gonna tell you right now. Okay, so. I know I said that Egyptian needs to stop doing drugs, but these ain't playing. They pour water in her face and her sober the up. They pour water in her mouth like a dog. I'm not gonna lie to you. It couldn't have been me, cause I would have been fighting. She grabbed her mouth like this, and they put it in her mouth, And she let them do that. You gotta stand for your own, and I like you, Egyptian, but you weak. Don't let no try you, bitch. Like, for real, bro. Like, how the fuck you gonna let a bitch pour water in your fucking mouth? I don't give a fuck what kind of drugs you do, whatever the fuck you do. You don't let a go ahead and stand all over you like that. Stand for your fucking own, no matter how big, small, whatever. Like,
so what's going on? How you feeling?
Yo, the crib is super lit right now. I'm talking about, it's like 4 in the morning. We turning this shit up. Somebody got eliminated. I ain't gonna say who. Y'all gonna see that for yourself. Throwing in the pool and ran away. I'm talking about grabbed the suitcases, 3 suitcases, one on the head, one on the right hand, and one on the back, and running. We can't find her. We watched her. Like, she was running like 20 miles per hour. Like this.
Did that catch up to her?
Nah, because she ended up going like in a backyard. And nobody, like, I don't know her, so I don't go on Instagram and shit, but I really feel bad. You know me, because when I came here, you said you know me. I don't. I'm sorry. I feel like I should've. Damn. It wasn't bullying, because I would've helped you. Like, I would've never, nobody, everyone's gonna help you. Nobody's gonna put your hands on you. So it's just like, damn, bitch, you ran away. Why? I'm gonna find her. I'm gonna come back if we find her. Stay tuned when we find her.
So bad.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Listen.
I got your sandals. Come get them. I'm sorry.
Listen.
Why do you feel bad?
No, wait, no. F that.
No.
I feel bad. No, I don't feel bad.
No, because
not all the way. You know why?
Yes.
Because in the day when I told you to stand your own, you ran away. Nobody was not gonna touch you. You can't play the victim. You allowed it to be done to yourself.
Yeah, you ran away because you throw it water and make you take shots.
Now, I do feel bad that you ran. You ran very fast. I ain't gonna lie. You would have joined us tomorrow. You would have whooped our ass.
With 3 suitcases. You ran away with 3 suitcases.
She said, boo, boo.
And as soon as we found out, it was only 2 minutes. We found out she ran away and she was out the community.
All I was trying to tell you was that do not let nobody play you. That's it. And you allowed them to. I ain't gonna let them play with you.
I'm against all bullying. I do not condone bullying. I do not condone none of that. I said in my confession previously, I felt like nobody bullied her because, one, she was talking shit previously. And
you want me to go to jail?
And two, she could have told niggas to chill. She ain't tell none of them to chill. She ain't say don't do this, don't do that. So like,
yeah, she was with it
like,
all.
You saying do this? You're telling that, like, you're telling people, yeah, do this to me. It's like, dang, what?
Exactly.
So I'm sorry. Do whatever.
I'm sorry.
Don't ask what I do, cause I do it. Hold on. I'ma get high. How about the V and make a body dry? I go crazy. I'ma be bugging with this knock. Okay, I'm gonna throw it up the paper. I feel like cool. My niggas never see me. We got this knock in the paper. You get too hot, man. No, I feel a feast. Don't ask what I do, cause I do it.
So this is her personal.
Baby, I'm straight.
You gotta talk, baby. Look.
Oh.
I batted up my whole shit.
Why you jumped up?
Why you did that?
We outside. It's 90 degrees. If you see a nigga with a ski mask, stay away from him. Oh, we recorded. We recorded. You out of here.
Don't ask what I do, cause I do it. Hold on. I'ma get high. How about the V and make a body dry? I go crazy. I'ma be bugging with this knife.